Hi, it's Cindy again. We are down to Module 11, where we're talking about Microsoft Word 2016, the Envelopes and Labels feature. This is Section 1, where I want to show you real quick how to work with envelopes in Microsoft Word. You have the ability in Microsoft Word to print any size envelope that you would like. You're going to go to the Mailings tab, and you're going to click the first button, Envelopes. The first thing it asks you to do is to type in the delivery address, and then you can type in your return address. So we'll just make something up here. We've got Carol Smith, 245 Oak Street in Columbus, Ohio. If you ever want to omit the return address, just check this little box here and it won't print. That would be really good if you have envelopes that have pre-printed return addresses on them already. Also, just notice this little Add Electronic Postage. If you've ever gotten something in the mail with a little barcode right above your name, the post office actually uses that so they know how to route the mail. I will tell you that I've had people in my class that work at the post office, and they've told me they don't like you to use that because the zip codes change all the time. Therefore, a lot of times they're not correct. Right here is going to be a preview of your envelope, what it's going to look like, and this tells you how to feed it into your printer. Notice in this case it looks like the flap is down and it looks like you're going to put it where the bottom goes into the printer there. You have a couple of options here as well. If you click on options, normally it prints a size 10 envelope, which is a standard size. You could actually change this if you like. You can actually measure your envelope and change the size. You can also change the font for the delivery address. So if you'd like to have a particular font, style, color, all of this stuff, you can have that. And the same thing for the return address if you like. Over here where it says printing options, you can actually tell it how you'd like to feed the envelope into your printer if you don't like the particular one that it chooses or that doesn't work with your printer. You can also choose a clockwise rotation option if you want, and also which tray in your printer you'd like to feed from. I'm going to go ahead and cancel out of that. And then you have two options at the bottom I wanted to point out. First of all, you can go ahead and print this and it would go ahead and print for you. Now, just a little tip. If you print this and it pulls in crooked, or maybe you didn't have the envelope in the printer correctly, you're going to have to come back in here and type the delivery address again. Little trick that I use is I always put the delivery address right out here, and that way if I have to come back into this window, it'll pull this automatically from my document. You can also just add this to your document. I'll just click on that to show you how it's going to work. Notice it asked me before it does that, do I want to save the return address, which is this one here, so that way I don't have to type it every single time I come in here. I'm just going to say yes for now. And now I have an envelope in my document. Let me zoom back out a little bit so you can see it here. What you'll notice is the envelope's at the top, and I can actually print my document, envelope and document at the same time. So if I wanted my document to be down here, I could print it all. That's how you're actually going to work with envelopes. What I'd like to do now is go over into Section 2 and show you how to work with labels.
Hi, Molly here. Thanks for watching. If you need additional Word 2016 training, get our free 2-hour course for beginners. Click the Get My Free Course button on the right, and I'll see you next week with additional videos.